Right now in New at 11, Bristol schools offering some counseling for students and staff after a student recently died. In a phone call tonight with parents, the superintendent said the student attended Bristol Eastern High School. Counselors will be available at Bristol Eastern from 1 until 3 o'clock in the afternoon, both tomorrow and Wednesday. The circumstances around that student's death are still unclear.